into the bottom of the sixth inning in game number three. Syndergaard and the Mets lead by two.